Erebus controls capacity to process or retrieve from deep Martian caverns. Experimental UAC machinery has been deployed in order to process and handle the highly radioactive natural resources. Well, yeah, welcome everyone back to Doom 3, Resurrection of Evil. So where I left off...
Hey! You! I'm up here! The power's been knocked out down there. The surge overloaded the generators. You're going to need to find two power cells to get that lift working. From up here, we can make our way to the surface. Hurry!
That voice over there is dangerously Australian. As I was about to sing, I fought the law and the law won. I can do nothing to over there because I don't have another two power cells. Bring it on then. Peek-a-boo! You shit. But yeah. Gotta find the two power cells, which... this guy... There you go. Ah, fuck me. Them down. Oh, fuck me. And that's the other one down. Okay. Everything he checks out, are you okay? God, you're ugly. Get the fuck down. I didn't use the charge this time, but... Each time I will for sure. And I'll beat someone down to flesh. Well, today's the day. There we go. And grab the other one for me. Yeah. now, boy. Using demons is so much fun. Do it, faggot. I mean, slow down to kick your ass. See? What I say? Now kick his ass down. Thank you.
Maintenance ladders available for qualified personnel.
gotcha. Oh, you bad fucker. That was gonna be like one of those errors, you know, that everyone wanted the DVD logo corner, dude. Located in the corner now. Oh, I'm fucked.
Thank you.
shield was a little inefficient. Research. Ooh. Within the Erebus complex, various ancient fragments found within Site 1 are carefully studied by Dr. Cloud and his team of researchers. Here, the artifact research, they can strive to decipher the ancient remains.